What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today's video, we're playing some friendly putt-putt golf. Who will win, me or mom? We will find out in 3, 2, 1. Cue the awesome background music, rock and roll style.
I said, hold up, wait a minute, something ain't right.
You know what, Jimmy? You're right, that music doesn't fit. I'll fix it for you, here you go. But anyways, guys, now that we have the music fixed, we're getting ready for the first putt here. As you can see, I'm explaining it. Here we go, first putt down. Hit it pretty decently, kind of sucked though. Now we're going for another angle. Oh, and I missed it again. Wow. Here we go, mom tapping it in. Didn't even get me putting it in the hole, but you know, it's okay.
Mom's up for the putt. She hits the ball, slight curve, almost gets a hole in one.
Great. Now it's my turn, and if you're wondering what I said right there, I was saying my butt's itchy and this ball is gonna go in the hole. So here we go. Nice little tap and almost got a hole in one. It was pretty close there. Now we're putting it in and my mom misses by a nice margin. Now it's my turn, and you know what, I missed too because I'm a noob. Here we go, tapping it in. Money shot, almost missed. Here we go, mom, beginner's luck. Now here we go, course preview. There's an up and over into the red chute way, or there is a little baby tap down there into the other hoop. So here we go, mom does it first, hits it too hard, rolls right back over and back to her. Once again, hits it too hard and it comes right back to her. Wow, it's like playing tennis. Hits it again. Comes right back. Man, her tennis player is really good. Okay. Hits it again. This time it was money. Right into the slot. Right on down. Gets stuck on a leaf. But that's only for a second. Here we go. We're back rolling again. And would you look at that? A hole in 25. Nope. Alright, my turn. I hit it way too hard.
Sir, you're not supposed to go off property, sir. Excuse me, sir.
Ma'am, I'm walking here. Alright, and we're back. Slightly hit it too hard, and here we go. Hit it too hard, once again playing tennis with myself. You know I'm a really good player, so. Here we go, once again, hit it up. And what do you know, it rolls right back. Almost stopped there. So here we go. Taps it. Hit it too hard again. I'm telling you, I got so much strength. This was like no power right here. So I just barely put it back in there. There we go. Mom sinks it. I sink it perfectly. We're professional. Here we go.
Hole in one. Over that rip. Ah.
And it's my turn. Here we go. Up and over and almost got a hole in one there. What a professional. Come on, going. Almost makes it. Wow, that was a good shot. Me sink it right in because I'm professional. Mom misses by a hair. Here we go. And she makes it. That was one heck of a
shot. Got them racing over there. Battling it out. No choice. Matt Birkin, heck yeah, them things rip.
Tap it in.
Eyeing it up a nice par three here, guys. Taps it, a little harsh there, gets a bounce off the wall, gets on the other curve, bounces off the wall again. Lined up pretty good. Tree in the way of the camera, guys. With a nice shot overall.
And I'm back with another hit here. Here we go. Mom can't find the ball. Oh, we're locked on. Almost make a hole in one, but the tree got in the way, you know. Mom taps it in. What a nice shot. Me. Nope. Let's see if I can get it on the third hit. And that is a no-go. What about the fourth hit? That is a yes.
Rebuilding. Starting a construction business. Called LLC Give Me Money.
I think Jimmy's slacking, guys. He's supposed to be keeping some nice background music on here, but I guess it's my job now, so I'll fix it for you guys. Here you go.
Oh, good job.
Damn right, they don't call me Christopher Makes Every Shot for nothing. Slightly missed the ball the whole time there. Oh, there it was. What's going on here? We playing hockey or something? Man, that grip was crazy. Cheater. What's she doing there? Moving the ball. That's illegal. Ah, she still missed anyways. Girl, you're my angel. You're my darling. Baby. Oh, yeah.
So you should be treated. Though you never get the loving that you needed.
Yeah.
Could have left, but I call and you heeded. Begged and I pleaded. Mission completed.
Yeah.
And I said that I and I this the program. Not the type to mess around with your emotion.
Yeah.
But the feeling that
I think my dad lost his glasses.
So long and this could never be wrong.
Alright guys, this next shot here, I just want to prove to you how good I am so you can see I was looking backward. Nice little tap. Too much power though.
Better go get your ball, man.
My muscles are too strong for this. Alright, and we're back. Here we go. Tap it. And can't even see where it went, but I'm sure it was probably close to a hole in one. Here we go. Mom taps it. And it goes in. Nice shot. Here we go. Mine, a little bit too much power, but still make it. Here we go. Mom's about to hit. Hits it. Into the hole. Slight curve. And misses the hole. Here we go. My turn. Hit a rock, which I like to do a lot on dirt bikes and in putt-putt, obviously.
Someone probably took a big pee in that pool.
I'm sure someone has, Christopher from the past. Here we go, Mom hits it, misses slightly.
hits it again, misses again. Wow. Hits it again and makes it. It's my turn now. Go for a long distance there, miss. Hit it again, miss again. Wow. Hit it again. Made it. Next hole, here we go. Mom straight over the center. Bounces off the rock. Very nice shot. My turn. Hit it right down. Nope, nope, nope. Hit another rock. What is this? It's not like I'm in racing my dirt bike right now. Completely missed the hole there. And, oh, low. Need some more power there. And make it.
Little course preview here. You can hit it up around there, into the tube, through there, into the hole. Or you have to get in this slot. Go somewhere over there. Oh. And missed it slightly. We're counting this one.
Oh, it's done.
We're counting. There it is.
It all started to go downhill from here. Here we go. Missed a shot. Let's get it again. Missed another shot. Here we go. Missed it again. What is going on? Hit it again. Missed it again. How about this time? Oh, and a slight miss again. Can we make it this time? How about a yup? No. Surely I can't miss again. How about a nope? Make it. Alright, here we go. Mom hits. Misses it by a mile. My turn. Here we go. Hockey style stance. Wide leg stance for some nice stability. Hits it real nice. Almost gets a hole in one once again. Here we go. Mom hits it in. And it's a no-go. One more tap and it should be in.
Get your 50 hand out of that.
Alright, here we go. This should be an easy tap in, and it's a no-go. Comes right back. Was contemplating in my head if I should hit it again. Here we go. Hit it one more time. Got on top of the box at least that time, but it rolled down to the other side. Here we go. Hit it again. Now at least I'm on top of the box. Can I make it this time? We will see, and that's a no-go. That hole was like, hell no. Alright, here we go. Can I get in this time? And that is a no. Once again, that hole said no. And it's like, you get to go to the other side. Here we go. And a straight up miss. Right back down the hill. At this point, my mom was laughing at me. Jealous, but I did end up making it there. You know,
this hole is defective or something.
Alright team, mom's up for a hit and she makes it straight in my turn, and the hole's like, nope, redirect it. How about now? Nope, another redirection. Here we go. Hits it again. Redirects one more time. What is wrong with this hole? Once again. And straight up missed it that time. Here we go. Hit it again and made it. Wow.
Look at this pure concentration as I hit the ball. Will it go in? Will it not? And it was not even close. Okay.
Here we go, mom. Tapping it in. Misses. Can she get in this time?
Makes it.
My turn, here we go, and I hit it and I miss by a mile. How about on the way back? And I miss again. Wow, I had to speed it up this time because I missed at least 85 times. Would you look at that? It was almost like I was trying to play tennis with an invisible person or something. But anyways, here we go. And what a shot that was. We got the nice cafe music playing in the background for the final hole here. Getting the mood set. Here we go. Can I make my hole in one that I wanted to make? And that is a no-go. Can I make it on the second try? That is a no-go also. What about on the third try? That is a yes. Can Mom make it on her second go? That's a no. Can she make it on her third go? That's a no also. How about her fourth go? That's a yes. Thank you for listening to me talk.
Well, you see, you guys, that first half, I dominated. That second half, you know, I still won. I got the higher number, about 6 or 9 times, whatever that was. So, I still won, you know. We're better. Guys, just got done here at Bucky's, whatever the heck it is. Had a good time.
Oh, if you like this video, make sure to like, subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one. Peace.
Love me for a second.